Excuse me, can you help me straighten out my head? I got a new friend by the name of Mr. Zed.
Well, what's wrong with that? Don't you like what you see?
If I had a choice, yo, I'd rather be me. See, he's kinda not like a kinda average kinda guy. Kinda say what, make you kinda say why. Did you see that? What he did to his cat? It's all big and fat, and now it wears caps.
Mr. Simple-Lover got a crazy life. In the house on the corner for his kids and wife. What's all they're trying to make ends meet? Just the same as everybody does down the street. Mr. Simple-Lover got a brand new car, but he likes a little drink so he can't drive far. Used to have a mini, but he's 6'4". Mr. Simple-Lover don't want it anymore.
You gotta sit back, relax while I hit you with a tale of a guy who would try, but he's always gonna fail. M-I-S-T-E-R-Z. He doesn't realize that it wasn't really meant to be. Him up at the top, he never wanna stop. The fool up in the pool doing a big belly flop. Now even sunbathing he could never get it right, cause he even tried to do it in the middle of the night.
Here we go again, go again, go again, go again. Mr. Simple-Lover got a crazy life. With a house on the corner for his kids and wife. What's all they're trying to make ends meet? Just the same as everybody does down the street. Mr. Simple-Lover got a brand new car, but he likes a little drink so he can't drive far. Used to have a mini, but he's 6'4". Mr. Simple-Lover don't want it anymore. Mr. Simple-Lover don't want it anymore.